shit.
Get up!
Empty your pockets.
Man.
Empty your pockets.
Don't got
Come
shit.
On now. Empty your pockets.
Man, I don't got shit on me.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay. Looks like strike number three, Larry.
Come on, man.
Still selling crack to the kids, huh?
Don't do this to me, man. Alonzo.
Get your ass out of here before I change my mind.
Why'd you let him go?
Jake, out here we do things different.
You don't learn this shit in the academy. Get in the car.
I'm supposed to see my big brother today. We have not seen each other in years. We had a whole day planned out. We were supposed to get something to eat and catch up. Accident is not part of the plan. Please tell me he ain't dead.
What you seem to have overlooked is that two can play that game. So while you were out busy collecting intel on the president, I was collecting intel on you. Now you're gonna tell me what you and your organization have planned for my commander-in-chief, or you're never gonna see that pretty little wife of yours ever again. Your move.
Yeah. What's up, baby girl? Do you have a man in your life?
I would ask you how you got here, but that's quite obvious.
So, I take that as a yes. Well, you need to ditch that Hercules and get with Hercules.
You haven't seen the worst of it. These past few days, I've been controlled. I throw up all the time. I knock things over. But now, I feel really good. Like some kind of antidote that mixes up the liquor and keeps me